Hello, my name is Terry Murphy. I'm the founder and chief enthusiast for an all-volunteer nonprofit in Southbury, Connecticut called Soulful Sydney. Our signature offering is a children's grief program, and I'm excited to tell you about it. The Healing Chickadee is a children's grief program that combines the arrival, via U.S. mail, of an adorable plush chickadee bird. It invites families to join a group of feathered friends called the Tweethearts. A trusted adult can give children access online to videos, music, and activities. Together, they will help families navigate the journey of grief. Through these stories and music, the Healing Chickadee and the Tweethearts become a catalyst for conversation, an invitation to communication, and an opportunity for connection. The reason the bird was chosen for this children's grief offering was the symbolism of birds being between here with us and flying to someplace else. They're the conduit for the place between this world and another. And people love birds, kids especially. Part of this program is introducing families to real-life bird information. Mother Nature nurtures, and a walk in the trees looking for birds can be a soothing balm at a very turbulent time. One of the very special features of the Healing Chickadee is music by Disney composer David Friedman. This music is lovingly performed by our singer, Christina Connors. The songs become family favorites. The theme song is called Help Is On The Way, and indeed, it is. There is a children's grief organization in your community that has requested the Healing Chickadee and her feathered friends, the Tweethearts. If this initiative meets your organization's donation requirement and touches your heart, please contact me via the information provided. Our birds are ready to fly to grieving children at a moment's notice. Thank you for all that you do.
Help is on the way. So open